Jefferson Parish deputies arrested a man suspected of driving drunk after an accident that killed a motorcyclist. 67-year-old John Simeon allegedly drove through a stop sign on Highway 90 where his car collided with a motorcycle being ridden by 23-year-old Michael Barahona. Barahona died at the scene. Simeon allegedly attempted to leave, but was caught a short time later. He was booked with vehicular homicide, among other charges.